find out what happened to the team that went to try to repair the main shade node. The federal shelter should be beneath your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
You know that bitch hiding from us was at Roosevelt Island. I heard she cut a deal to get an evac and fucked over Emily.
Should have stayed on the island with us. She'd live longer.
Hyenas.
Identified as division agents.
There's no way the outcast could have taken out an entire squad in a fair fight. It's not possible.
Portable electronic device detected.
Okay.
computer. Detected.
Great. You can use the computer to sync Isaac with their comm system. Hopefully we can get a 20 on our team. If they're in any shape to answer.
Connection established.
Hello? Can you hear me? This is Manny Ortega with the division.
Manny, thank God. It's Maya. I'm all that's left on our team. We couldn't get the note back online. I salvaged some equipment that will get the White House note connected to the national network, but before I could get back, those crazy fucks showed up. You gotta get me out of here.
Bitch can't hide forever.
Needed.
Oh.
think I'm safe for now. But please hurry.
Help is on the way, Maya. Sit tight and just try to stay calm.
Extreme heat surge. Sprinkler system detected.
If you can trigger the sprinklers, they should be able to put out the flames. Gotta put out the flames. I don't know if Maya has any fireproof gear.
Not anymore. They traded their humanity.
I have to- to move. Someone's trying to break in. Safe for now, but I don't think they're gonna stop coming after me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them. They're coming! It's not safe! Hadn't have shown up when you did. I'll head back as soon as the escort team arrives.
With the equipment Maya recovered, we can restore the Shade Network across the entire country. And I'll send a team to assist Maya and retrieve the fallen for a proper burial.